decide what you eat now. Is it all right? The junk that they put into our meat, and we can't bite into any veggies or fruit now. Is it all right? The crap they're shoving into our food.
Don't have the way of knowing what kind of stuff's in the food you buy.
Oh, it could be additives, preservatives, or cyanide.
Grocery line. And oh, Roy, he ate a bunch of grapes and he up and died.
In the grocery line.
And we all cried. Well, we run tight. Trying to decide what to eat now. Is it all right? The junk that they put into our meat. Your number might come up in the deli now.
Or the grocery line.
And who knows, there could be vermin in the vermicelli now.
In the grocery line.
Some kind of cancer-causing artificial sweeteners in the jelly now.
Don't put nothing in your belly now.
But we're uptight. Trying to decide what you eat now. Is it all right? The junk you're putting into our meat. And we can't bite into any veggies or fruit now. Is it all right?